I think the involvement of the automation has really reduced those kind of scenarios, but it do happen sometimes, and those are situations where you need to be prepared well. You need to plan ahead. If this goes well, how do you roll it back? So rolling back is an important part of the overall strategy of deployment that has to be very well thought out in the overall deployment lifecycle.
The most important thing that you have to be watchful of during the deployment is the point that at one stage your servers will go down, right? So that the new artifacts, new components can be deployed appropriately on different servers. Now to avoid that downtime as much as possible, you have two approaches. Number one, you inform your customers proactively, right, about the downtime of your systems, downtime of the services, the functionalities that they are going to use. They will not be available for that specified period of time. Number two, you do a rolling restart, wherein you deploy your components, your artifacts, one by one on various servers that you have behind in a cluster. Normally you do a cluster deployment, right? And then you bring down those servers one by one and then bring back one by one. That is the approach that is most of the times followed, so that you can cut short the downtime of your functionalities, your components, to as low as possible.
GlobalLogic is an amazing place to work with. Not just we get an ample opportunity on the professional front, but we do get the opportunity on the personal side as well. I get a lot of assignments to travel on the client locations where we understand and evaluate their needs. That also gives the opportunity to explore their culture, interact with the different people. That's also a personal experience which I have. GlobalLogic also provides a lot of work-life balance activities, so in terms of whether it's a GlobalLogic club, whether it's a GlobalLogic help desk on in terms of the tax facilitations, in terms of the bank facilitation, or any medical related needs. So those are really comes handy and helps the employee to balance the right strike between their professional and personal life.